FRTB. The Fundamental Review of the Trading Book, FRTB, is a set of proposals by the Basel Committee on Banking Supervision for a new market risk-related capital requirement for banks. This reform, often referred to as Basel IV, is one of the initiatives taken to strengthen the financial system, noting that the previous proposals, Basel II, did not prevent the financial crisis of 2007-2008. It was initially published in January 2016 and revised in January 2019. The FRTB revisions address deficiencies relating to the existing standardized approach and internal models approach and particularly revisit the following. FRTB sets a higher bar for banks to use their own internal models for calculating capital, as opposed to the standardized approach. The logic: the standardized approach is directly implementable, but, at the same time, carries more capital. The internal models approach, by contrast, carries less capital, but the modeling is more complex, requiring that expected shortfall is applied, together with add-ons for the non-modelable risk factors that lack sufficient data. Given this complexity, for a desk to qualify for the internal models approach, its model must pass two tests, a profit and loss attribution test and a backtest.